It was just a week and a half ago.
This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I can't believe it. May 2nd, we've got all this weather. It's ridiculous.
Some spots got a May foot. A pain for drivers, for tulips, and for Iowa attitudes.
It was awful. It was cold, and now it's 90 degrees, amazing. And we like this much better.
Just 11 days later, Emily and a boatload of her friends traded that snow for a Sailorville tan.
Absolutely wonderful. I didn't think this day was ever going to get here.
Jim Carley launched his boat at 7:30 when it was already 70 degrees out. He didn't want to let a minute of this keeper get away.
Well, I've had a couple of dates circled, but every time it gets to that date, the weather changes and we're back to where we were.
I was just hoping that I got out of class early and I could come down here and lay out for a few hours before I had to do some homework.
Tiffany could, because Ashley Square's apartment managers try to use their pool to chase winter away.
We opened it May 1st, but we started filling it mid-April.
2 weeks ago, they hosted a polar plunge. Today, residents are soaking in vitamin D while dipping their toes.
It makes all the neighbors jealous, too.
It's a little cold, but since it's so warm outside, it feels good.
If ever there was a May we deserve this, it's this one.
Been too long.
Because you never know what's around the corner.
Yeah, it does feel a little bit better to know that hopefully it's all behind us. And this weather, I think it just makes people happy.